This is what happens when your cabin crew does a cargo flight. We're mainly there for safety and security checks. And because there are no passengers on board, we can change into our CVs to be more comfortable throughout the flight. And then we set up our rest area. This is the beautiful first class suite, where I watch my movies and where I eat my snacks. To ensure that the cabin is safe from fire or smoke, we do rotations throughout the flight.